if you were at River Park right now, it would be Sunday, the 16th, and you'd get to see Brian. Say hi, Brian. Hi, Brian. And Whitney. Hi, Whitney. And you'd get to see these gorgeous pit bull puppies that need homes. And wow, look at how much fun they're having. Hi, babies. Hi. They've been in the shelter a super long time, and we want to find them homes, so come out and hang out with us today and bring some adopters with you. You get to meet this old, beautiful lab girl. Isn't she pretty? And her sister. Yes. Hi. Hi. Hi, sister friend. Yes. Oh. She says hi. And say, I got waggy tail. And you'd meet our crazy pit, our crazy puppy. Crazy puppy. Crazy, crazy, crazy puppy. Yes. And this is all happening right now, as we speak. There's kitties in the cat enclosure that are waiting for kitty homes. Look, they're looking out the window. And there's little people. Say hi! And there's people loving kitties. You can learn about black cats and the 10 top reasons to adopt them. Number four says you can't lose a black cat in a snowstorm. Ooh. Okay. And you could meet our cutie patootie. Hi. Yes. And our little girl that still has not been adopted, and I love her so much. And you too. Hi. Say hi. Oh. Yes. Yeah, I'm a camera dog. Yes, I'm pretty. And the Pekingese that just is the most comfortable in the world in her bed. Yep. Yep. Yep.